Hey everybody, this is Hunter for Hire, and we are back with Cyclops Games and playing Game Disc Tycoon. I was gonna make this video on Tuesday. I'm sorry I haven't made it kind of this last week. I guess this is Sunday, so I guess it still kind of qualifies, so that's kind of cool. I'm moving to a new place, so it's been kind of crazy putting everything in boxes, and my computer's gonna be soon. It's like the last thing, and so this is kind of last video in this house. Anyways, let's get this started. Yeah, this should be fun. I'm glad I'm making a third episode of this. I'm very, I don't know. I don't know what you call it. I guess you could call it, OCD or whatever. But I don't stay on one project for too long. I get bored and I do some other things. But also, there's also my job and I'm kind of busy a lot of times, so... Anyways, where we were last time, let's see. Aha, we were gonna develop these, yes, 3D graphics or 2D. You know what, we're gonna stick with... Oh, we don't have enough for that one. Maybe we should save for that one. Marketing, we definitely need that. Open world, better AI. Let's go with marketing first. Gives us not much research points, and we're gonna make a very special game. Mm-hmm. The game will probably be... I don't know, we'll think about it. Congratulations, you made quite a popular move. Not yet, we're gonna make one more game, and then we will move. Marketing. That last episode was pretty awesome, right? I mean, we made so much money on that, Tycoon, the Metro Builder. Oh my gosh, that was just amazing. Year, 9 months, and first week. It's all the people talked about. There's the people saying, we're gonna give it to them, but not yet. Oh, the Oasis is out. So let's make a new game. Let's make a, sci-fi. RPG. Young. And we'll do it for the gameling. We'll use our fantastic. And we're gonna call this, whoa, caps. Why are the caps on? Whoops. Leon's... No. Hunter's Quest. I think that's what he wanted. Just a shout out to Eric Johnson, my only subscriber. Well, I have other ones, so if you're watching, thank you. If you are not Eric Johnson and you are subscribed to this channel and you're watching, leave a comment. Eric Johnson left a comment, so he's getting a shout out in this video. Thank you, Eric Johnson, for commenting and for liking my videos. You're awesome. So this game, like you asked, I think this is what you wanted. I don't know if it's exactly Hunter's Quest, but sci-fi RPG. We'll make it for the gameling because they like RPGs for the gameling. And for the young, because, yeah. Let's do this. V2, yes. This will be the last game in this made in this basement. We're gonna move on up, hire some people, make some big games. RPG, story and quest, way up there. Engine, none. Linear story. Yeah. We don't need the gamepad because the Game Boy comes with the gamepad. Alright. Oh, by the way, when I move my mouse, I can talk and it's recording at 4 frames per second right now. The audio video drops out when it's really low. Like, probably was there because it dropped down to 1 first second. So whenever I get a pop-up screen, the game seems to freeze and the recording seems to freeze. So we're gonna pop up the dialogues. We're gonna see while I move this, I can talk. So there might still be video cuts. I hope I've dealt with the problem. But it's just the way Bandicam is with this game. It just doesn't know if it stopped running and it stopped or whatever. We want good level design about here and AI all the way down. We don't need it right about here. Perfect. Perfect. This is going to be another runaway hit. We're awesome. This company is doing really well. I think this company is doing really, really well. Oh, we should do some marketing. Hey. Yeah, we just unlocked marketing. What am I thinking? Yeah, most of our games are pretty good. I mean, we had some problems with Monkey Trouble, but yeah, let's do a little marketing. Very effective. Yes, yes. Very important. Yes. Yes, 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 I know about this. If you want to read this, you can just pause the game. We got money. I mean, we could really... Small marketing, 500,000? That's a little excessive for a little gambling game. So let's just go with the demos. Yes, demos for a Game Boy game? What? That's never heard of. World design, yes. Drop down graphic, and we'll drop down the sound a little bit. You know what? It's a gambling game, but we're gonna definitely focus on the world design, and we're gonna keep all that. Look at that hype! This game is so hyped up. Look at that hype! It's almost 20, man. Oh, come on, get out of those bugs. Come on, a little more hype. A little more hype. I don't think it's gonna go any higher. A little more design. All right, finish. Let's do this. New combo. Great combo. We already, I think we did an RPG, but not a sci-fi RPG. So cool. Dialogues. I'm hyped. Super tense today. I don't know. I'm on edge. I think I had 3 Cokes. And 3 coffees. I don't know what's going on with me right now. Better dialogues. That'd be good, especially in RPGs. Mm-hmm. Come on, review. First review came in, yes. Look at that. 8, yes. Oh, I want that 10. Oh, it's like taunting me. 9, almost perfect. Informer games or informed gamer. More, please, game hero. You're my hero. I will give you more. Played it for days, yes. Played it for weeks and months. We put like 150 hours into this game. You can play it on the SkyTrain. That's what we have here. We Oh, the game's freezing up on me. I gotta stop talking and just carry through that window because sometimes the video will freeze. So yeah, you can play it on the SkyTrain. You can play it on the bus. You can play it on the tube or on the wherever, in your car, going on a road trip, or just in your house or in your class if you're a student, under the table, you know. Very chill. Alright. Alright, cool. What do you know, Eric Johnson, you're right. This is a great game idea. Sci-fi RPG. I wonder what this game is actually about. He designed it, but I don't know exactly what it's about. So put it in the comments. What kind of story does Hunter's Quest actually have? I have no clue. You put it down. In fact, if you have some inspirational stories about games that are going to come up in the future, if you have any suggestions, what kind of games that you want me to make, do it. Yes, we're moving. We're moving to the new digs, new office. Let's do this. Oh, look at this place. Oh, yeah. New office. Bigger office. Hire staff. Yes, get skills. Get some mad skills, some uber skills. We got a SNES here in the corner. It's a little cut for me because my screen monitor is a little smaller. Proposition. Decrypt the message. Very special office. Offer. Research material. Interested. Uplink 50k. That's chump change. Let's do it. What do we get? Evolution. I've researched evolution evolve stuff now. I've researched inflation? Like, what does that mean? Off the market. 3.4 million. The bomb. That's pretty awesome. Okay, train. Staff management. We're gonna need that to get some staff. Let me just take a quick look. 10. Top 10. That's pretty good. We spent 226 and made 3.2. Sweet! This is awesome. This is actually doing better than some of my previous games. I've actually flopped at this level. I've actually not gone past year 9 or so. Because it's just things get so expensive with medium games. And if you flop, that's all that money down the drain, and it just gets more and more expensive, especially with the engines, which we will be doing new engines. Okay, budget. Yes. How much want it? We want someone in the middle. So this is if you want a really good tech guy, Progvin. This is more for the designer, and this is like right in the middle. We want someone in the middle. I like the middle. I want everyone to do kind of a little bit of everything. With this, like a bit of a speciality and everything, above 200 would be good. Great Hunter's Quest and Metro Builders. We'll probably put it out of a garage until now. One of the many fans, Hunter Quest, commented, I can't believe they didn't even have a proper office until now, and that those games were great games. Yes, we will make amazing games. And we're pretty early too. I usually don't get into this office until, like, N64 comes in. Or, Super Nintendo and stuff, yeah. Okay, this guy's high on tax. I think I should have spent more money. This guy's, but we can work on that. We can give him some speed. and really good on design. 276. Sorry, we're back. Video stopped. So who are we gonna get? Brody Greer or Virginia So we're gonna go with Virginia Briggs. Why not? Before full effectiveness. Yes. Welcome training. Yes. Medium games. Alright, you get some training. We're gonna spend $10,000 on you so you can get accommodated and, you know, and we're gonna do a little research. We wanna get those medium games going. 29. We really wanna get the next graphic engine so we can build the next engine. So we definitely do wanna do that. We're gonna make maybe one more game on the old system and then hopefully we'll make a new one. Early, to tell you the truth, to get this office this early. This is pretty awesome. Yes! SNES is coming out, or the... whatever that said. The Venus, or whatever. I don't pay attention to these, because I've seen them already. Larger games, more people. A publisher. We will be doing publisher. I've actually found out, I read that published games are a really good idea because they make a lot more money. And I think that's what I've neglected in my past games, and that's why they tanked. Because when you get into the bigger markets and making bigger games, if you don't have the fans and you're not a big name, it's kind of, you don't make enough money to continually supply you with funds for your next games. So 19, eh? Better AI, simple graphics, simple cutscenes, better dialogues. Let's go with simple cutscenes. We'll definitely need that in our next engine for sure. New game. We got 4 research points, so we're gonna make a game real quickly here. Do we want to hire one more person? Not right now. We will, though. It's good to have 3, especially for media games. We're going to make one small game here. Real quickly here. We're going to keep it small. We're going to make it a pirate game. Oh, we have bad luck with the pirates. Remember Monkey Trouble? Ugh. I think we need to shake off the pirate boogeyman. The pirate bad voodoo bad aura, whatever it is on us. So, we're going to make another pirate. No, no. See, no, it can't be pirate. I'm not ready for that. Let's make a ninja game. You know what, before I look into it, I just want to take a peek on my, wait, I don't want to fire you. Our game history. Sorry, you're taking a little time here. We have the sci-fi. Okay. Ninja Action, Shadow Falls. Should we make a reboot of Shadow Falls for the... we have... yes! We will make a reboot of Shadow Falls. Shadow Falls. Saga. No. Reboot. No. Shadow Falls Genesis. And we'll make it on the Genesis. Oh, it doesn't fit. I don't know why it's so limited. I mean, should have a lot more room. I mean, think of all the names that we have for games today. They're like, some of them are pretty long. Okay, just Falls the Revenge. It's not gonna fit, yeah. Just Shadow Falls, just the reboot. Nobody's like, well, what is this? Didn't the Shadow Falls already come out? Like, no, I don't ever heard of it. Remember the Commodore 64 or the Gavador? Yes. Action. Where's that NES? We still have... it's, you know, it's still ticking. People are still playing it. Some people can't afford the SNES yet. So, well, it was kind of catered for the mature. We're gonna do everyone. Yeah. Well, a little bit risque. Yes, 2D graphics, 4. Alright, we can do this. We're definitely way up on the thing. We don't need any story, let's get rid of that. See, I don't know if you need the gamepad for the NES games. It has a gamepad. Is that... I think that's more for the PC. Let's just go this way. Let's do this. Come on, come on, come on. Shadow Falls, a reboot. People are gonna think this is the first one. It'll be huge arc. It's gonna be awesome. Level design. No dialogue. We do want some AI, though. Yeah, that's good. I think that's good, right? Yeah. So what kind of games you guys want me to make? I'm gonna research more themes. I know. Oh, I need to get my research, and I really want to get the new engine. The new... high on the graphics. High on the sound, not so much. And world design can kind of take a tumble. Because it's gonna be a side-scroller shooter, you know? We want it to look good, we want it to sound good, you know, but the levels can be kind of okay. Alright. What? You gave me a bug! That is news. Oh! Devoni, yeah. I don't know if you guys know this, this actually happened. Nintendo was supposed to make this asset, but... with Sony, but then later backed out. I don't think, yeah. Yeah, Nintendo. Rumor has it. The end of the PlayStation. That was super quick. Get that bug out of there. Good. Alright, new record in design. Well, I did pick her for the... nothing spectacular, really. Alright. I'm not putting... I don't think it's gonna be that great. Oh, the NES will be taken off the market, so just in time. I don't think... Oh... enjoyable. That's much better. I thought it was gonna be like fives on the board. A 9? Informed gamer? Are you serious? Love it. Game hero. Have I told you you're my hero? Nah, just kidding. Good games. Alright, wow, this is a really good review. I was not expecting this good of a game. Shadow Falls, what do you know? It's back! It's back from the dead with the Governor. It's amazing. Yes. Do we have enough research? I don't think we have enough research for that. 80. Darn it. Let's get another person here. Let's make a medium game with our system. We're still kind of early. We can still make some games with it. Maybe make a nice long RPG for the gamer mode, yeah. Or the gameling, we might make a nice RPG. Let's spend 300. Stick with the game. You know what? Hold on. Yeah, you're high on the design. We want someone high on the tech. So, oh, right here. We want high on tech. Spend 300k. I can't believe we have 5.6 million. Man, it's like the most I've ever had. Like, seriously. Whoa, this guy's all tech. There's kind of a little bit of design in certain stage beat I don't like. This is just... Azir Nabeli, Joshua Jones. This is about females, a lot of females in our team. I think this is the one, 17k a month, 18k, 20k. See, this guy's asking, I mean, he does have the tech, but, you know, and he does have the speed. And I mean, research is lacking, but we can work on that, you know? I want these to be the prime. The research and speed is secondary. Joanne Gordon, you're hired. Welcome to the team. Welcome, welcome. Get yourself welcome. Have a cup of Java. We made 3 games for the platform. 621k. Wow. I bet there's more video cuts in this one. Because whenever I see over here, you might not see it. There's a counter frame per second on the Bandicam. And, yeah, whenever there's those windows pop up, it just drops. When it's reading like this, then it's fine. If you're looking for some contact, let me know. Okay, we're back. We're recording again. Shadow Falls is now off the market. Damn, 30,000 to 211. That's pretty good. That's really, really good. Come on, get going. We gotta start a new game. Are you still doing the training thingy? I want that to go up a little bit. We don't really want to research or spend any of these points right now because I really, 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 really want to make a new engine. We're gonna make a medium game with this system. Yes. I wish we had. Let's take a look what's available on the topic side. Vocabulary, government, life, aliens. I don't like any of these. I mean, maybe life we can make like. We got SimCity out of there, might as well make Sims. We'll be the new Maxes or something. I don't know. Let's just make a new game. We'll make it. Let's do a racing game. We don't really have the steering wheel yet. Let's make an adventure. We haven't done an adventure game in quite a long time. Let's make a medieval adventure. I don't know what I'm doing here. Yeah, we can't do the NES. Do we want to get... I don't think we're ready for that. We don't have the new engine for that. Wow, that's 100k. That's a lot. We'll do it for that one. But adventure game, I don't know. We'll do it for the PC. Yeah, good old PC. We're going to call this one the... Journey... Of Elvira. Elvira? No. We're gonna make this the I'm drawing a blank. The game, I want it to be like you're searching through the land to find something. Oh, I think I got the perfect thing. What was that cup called? The Holy Grail. Quest for the Holy Grail. Can we fit it? No. The Holy Grail. Is that how you spell Grail? No. I don't know. No. Knights. Squire's quest. Yes, this is the quest of a squire to become a knight. Perfect, right? Perfect. We'll make it medium. Yes, our first medium game. Let's do this. I hope you're ready. You don't look ready. Yes. Pick members. Yes. Okay. So, we definitely want story, and we definitely want, we can drop that, we want good engine, linear story, we'll do the gamepad. Okay, so who's good with one? Virginia, you're doing the story, Joanne, you're doing the engine, and I'll work on the gameplay. Alright, let's do this. Get your game faces on, ladies. Can't believe I got ladies on my team. Me and two ladies, Virginia and Joanne. That's a good combination. That's a good team, don't you think? Comes with perks, but I don't want to get sued with sexual harassments or whatever. Just kidding. I wouldn't treat my staff that way. Anyways, dialogues. We definitely want it up there. We don't really need the AI. And level design is off the hook. We're going to work on those levels, for sure. Design, yes, Virginia, you work on the dialogues, and Joanne, you do the AI, because you're a great programmer. That's what I hear. Hey, don't scratch your head. Work, work, work. This is our first big medium game. This is our break into the big leagues, guys. This is it. Squire's Quest. I don't know if I even spelled that right. From time to time, you please need to recharge the batteries, go on vacation. Well, if it's a hit, you'll go on vacation. If it's not, it's into the dungeon, you two. Just kidding, just kidding. Like I said, I wouldn't treat them that way. I think. Okay. We definitely want good world design. We'll drop down the graphics about halfway, and we want good sound, too. So, you know what? You're working on the sound. You're working on the... that, and I'll do the world design. A little overworking myself, but I'm not gonna let the girls be overworked. Don't scratch your head. Virginia, what are you doing? Dedicated fans. Dark Age has created a fan game using material. Aww. No, let's just let them be. Somebody really liked Dark Age. What was Dark Age? Dark Age, medieval RPG, 7.5, top 15. Oh, it was a good game. We might even make a sequel to Dark Age. Oh yeah, that was that mature game. Yes! That was awesome. Squire's Quest. Is it a bust? Is it a meh? Or is there a woohoo? Informed from Eagle Department. Best company in the world! Part of the fan community, woohoo! 596 fans! Yee-hoo! That was awesome. Here you go, fans. Just for you. We didn't even market it this time. I kinda always remember. Spent some money on the marketing. New combo. Great combo. Level up on the gameplay. Good, good. Level design. Graphics. We're gonna retire those graphics very soon. Level 4. We're gonna have to go back to level 1. But yeah. Character progression. Ooh. 83 research. Yes, we can buy it! Okay. Squire's Quest, what is it? It's a meh. Shows potential. Can we get a 7? I like it. Well, I'm like you. I'm glad you're like, come on, hero. Game hero, you're my hero. 6, okay, okay. 666. Ugh. That's not a good sign. 6s all aboard. Medieval Adventure, great combination. I got 6s all across the board. Okay. Well, it's above average, right? Right? 146k in the first week. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay. Let's get some research on. Let's get that tweet. Yes. And all of that research just gone into that. We still need more research points. We want to get a few more things in this engine. We might do a little work. You know what? Let's take a look at the publishing deal. I'm not going to do it. I just want to take a look at the publishing deals, what we have. Maybe they need a small game. Medium, 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 medium. They're all medium. We can definitely make it alien simulation. Alien's not researched. Well, we can't even research it. We don't have the points for it. We could definitely do something there. How do you do an alien simulation? I simulate to come down to Earth and eat your brains. No, that's zombies. To steal your cows and do experiments on it. It's a simulation on how to fly a spaceship and how to invade other planets. I sound like a robot. You are tired. You know what? We did a good game. Go on vacation. Joanne, you're new. You're good. You're good. I see you're pumped. You're ready for the next one. You've recovered your stamina. Virginia's been a little overworked. She's done 2 games with me now. You know, she needs a little weekend off. Looks like a week off by the look of it. 80,890. Wow. That's really cool. That was really good. Got no project. 68,000 on strong audience, everyone, eh? 5.2. Well, money's staying around the 5 million mark, which is pretty good. Let's do some contract work, shall we? Logo animation, I think we can do that. Oh, playtest. Oh yeah, let's do this one. Girls, let's do some playtesting. Just give me some research points. 1 research point. Oh, 15k. Let's just pay the bills. Let's do another one. Yeah, let's do this one. Come on, give me some research points. Just give me 6 research points, girls. Can we do that? We got 1, we got 2. Here Here we go, sorry, we're back, we had a little cut. Look at this, the place system is coming out. Yeah. We gotta hurry up here. We gotta hurry up. Excellent work. Oh, we're 1 point shy. You know what? Let's just create that custom engine. Let's see what we have. We have the level editor and simple cutscenes. Okay, let's make a real quick game here. Let's keep it small. Keep it racing. Casual. Gambling. That's right. We're making another casual racing for the thing. We had that other racing one, which is the Robo Racer, right? We got Robo Racer 2. That's right. Because we're like that. Young. Everyone. Now we keep it young. Screw the audience. We're hipsters. We don't go with the current trends. Nah, just kidding. We definitely want some trends. Gameplay! Okay, I don't know what I'm doing here. I think that's kind of the formula. I'm not 100% sure. I'm guessing all this from previous experience and stuff like that. We don't want some AI. We don't need any of that. We want definitely high level design, I think. It's a casual game. I mean, it doesn't really need that much AI. Racing does want, you want to have some, but it's casual, it's for kids, so we don't want them to be too hard. But, you know, world design, go low, graphic high, sound like that. That sounds good. Robo Racer 2, look at this. I hope it was called Robo Racer. It's not like Mike or anything, right? Robo Mike. Oh, it was called Robo Mike. No, Robo Racer. Okay. Yeah, Robo Mike was the other one, the robot game. Yeah. Look at this. The original series didn't get a sequel yet. This kind of unofficial one. We got the Robo Racer, which actually did better than Robo Mike. So it's no particular trends. Well, that's good. We're not gonna get a minus for not doing the trendy thing. I don't think you do get a minus. It's just you get a plus if you do with the trends. We got some research. I think this will be enough. We're gonna make that system right now. Very close to doing that. Release that game. And we're gonna build a engine. We'll make a game with the big engine, and then that'll be it. Racing and casual, great combo. Oh, a lot of tens there. Oh, come on, 8. Very enjoyable. Yes, 9, 9, 9. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good game. That's good enough for me. Enjoyable. 7, 7, 7. That's a good way to combat those sixes last time. Oof, they give me the heebie-jeebies. Alrighty. Alright, research. What do we want? We definitely want open world. It's 15. And want better dialogues. Steering wheel. A new topic. Oh, we're 9? Oh, I thought we were gonna have 10. You look tired. Go on a vacation. Go have a weekend. Go on, Jen. Go enjoy yourself. You did good. You were brilliant in putting in those special little bonuses in Robo Racer, you know, that jump track. People are gonna love the stunt track. Me and you, we're gonna do real quick contract work. Something small, something we can do. You're good on design, right? Yeah. Virginia, you're the designer one, right? Let me just take a peek here, Virginia. Yes, you're the designer. I forget. Come on. Yes, there's that point I wanted. Let's get some money. I don't want to get a penalty here. Come on. Is it in time? What? That was like right on. Ah, well, it's only 8,000. But we got enough to get that research. Let's go with the... This is for the system, so we can research it. Better dialogues. Let's go with the better dialogues. And once this is done, we're building our new engine. We're gonna call it the Fantastic? Nah. Security. You know, I have invested in this in the past, and nothing bad happened if you take it. So, I don't know, but we'll do it just in case, you know, maybe way in the future where I haven't even gotten there. You know, there's a break-in or something, and we got no security or something. Okay, let's do this. New engine. We're... New graphics, linear stories, and cookies. Yeah, we'll keep that. Better dialogues, lever editor, open world. Oh, yes. We're gonna call this the... The fun. We'll call this the. I'm taking too long to. Like, seriously. The RPG toolkit. No. There's actually something called an RPG toolkit, but even not. Look, check it out. I used to actually make games with the RPG toolkit before RPG Maker even came out on the scene. True story. Let's call this the we'll just go with 2.65. No. 2.77. Fantastic 2.77. That's right. We get a lot of research points for making this, and boy, we gotta need a lot of tech in there. Joanne is gonna be doing a lot of crunch of Virginia. See, she's like, what am I supposed to do here? She's in the design, you know, she's contributing a little there and there, especially on the graphical side and on the, she's working in the dialogues, the better dialogue stuff. Alright. New game. You know what? I think we might. Oh, government RPG. Any topic RPG. We can totally. Let's do this. Let's take this contract. Let's make an RPG, guys. Let's make fantasy RPG. Yeah. Fantastic 2.77. Let's do this. We're gonna call this the final. Frontier, got you going there for a second. I knew you were thinking I was gonna go rip off Final Fantasy. Maybe. But this is the Final Frontier. Why do I think I'm spelling it wrong? Frontier, I think that's right. No. We're not gonna call it that. We're gonna call it something way better. Like Sword Quest. No. Search for more money. No. What we're gonna call this? Rogue City. That sounds cool. You're a rogue in the city. Anyone here played D&D? They were called Nawan or Lankmar, and Lankmar was a city comprised entirely of rogues. And in that world, there was very little magic. Magic was almost outlawed, and it was very rare. And it was all in the world of Nehwan. N-E-W-H-O-N. They had different years and months, and I think I hit in G3. Yes! We're gonna have a booth. Oh, we're gonna get free... free hype. That's awesome. Storing quest. Look at this. Simple cutscenes. No. Yes. Okay, engine. Yes. I'm working on the story and quests. You work on the gameplay and you work on what there's nothing over there. We're not gonna do a linear story. We're gonna do an open story. This is gonna be... Woo! We did use the right engine, right? I think we did. Level editors, but yes, dialogues off the chain. AI, not necessary, because it's random battles and all that. It's all scripted. I'm gonna work on the AI this time. We don't want to overtire ourselves. Sorry, I'm back. Okay, so we're not gonna overwork ourselves. Joanne, you're gonna do the level design. Okay. Those bugs are piling up. Rogue City. Our first marketed game. Where's that G3? I want some hype on this so I don't have to spend money. World design, graphic and sound. Open world, yes! You work on the world design. You work on the sound, and I'll work on the graphics. Yeah, that's good. Let's get to work. Joanna, why are you having coffee? Supposed to be working? Nah, that's cool. Vinegar is no longer supported. Wah, wah, wah. I'm a Nintendo fan. Well, I was. Now I'm a Sony fan. Oh, I can't wait for the PS4, eh? Oh, that game, Watchdogs. Oh my gosh. There's a brand new gameplay video. I can link to it in the description, where it has like open world gameplay. It's not the second one. There's one that you probably haven't seen. I will link to it. Who has it? We're gonna go for a medium booth. 500K? You betcha. Game convention. Let's get some hype in here. No hype. What? Ugh. Okay. That's because it hasn't happened. Should we wait for it? Nah. Trend match. Oh! We didn't even know there was a trend match there. Look at those 300! Wow! Wow! Oh, they got a raise. Multiplayer, AI, day and night, stereo sound. Whoa, the things are moving fast. I did set this for a faster game. I hope I can keep up. First reviews are in. No way. 10's all around. 10! Almost perfect! 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. A masterpiece! 9. Ah! Oh, look at this game! Look at this game! Focus on world design. I've served this game. I'm good at RPGs. You know what? We should, like, focus almost exclusively. We'll do, like, strategy games as well. And no, we're doing all kinds of games. You know, there's some games we won't touch, you know? Oh, look at this. The second week sales will be better than the first because of this. Robo Racer and Rogue City, the new one. Got a nice big booth. I think this is the first time I got the bigger booth. I don't know what the biggest one looks like, but that's cool. 70,000. I've had better in the smaller booth. Like, seriously? Future business. Look at this. Oh my gosh, over 1 million units sold. Holy cow, the second one wasn't as big. I thought it was gonna be better. Oh, dialogues and just outstanding. Rarely will you be so captivating. Conversation, stellar effort by James. Woo! Sequels! Sequels! The music stopped, but the money keeps rolling in. So we're gonna leave it at that. Thank you for watching. I'm Hunter for Hire. I will put in the description the link to see the new trailer. Well, it's not really a trailer, it's a gameplay footage. I don't think it's supposed to be out. It's like one of the tester footage. We're gonna send Virginia on vacation, and Joanne, well, you don't want a vacation. And so, thank you. I'm gonna save it here. Thank you for watching. This is Hunter for Hire. This is Game Dev Tycoon. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.